Haven't seen you since Molina went down.
I had no choice but to strategically withdraw.
In other words, you ran away.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Fatality. Rain wins. Flawless victory.
Welcome to the Brotherhood of Shadow.
Must not I be dead to join your numbers?
You already are.
Round one, fight.
Magnificent.
Round two, fight! Rain wins.
What's on your dirty mind?
I need someone cool to rule my world.
That's some fantasy, but it's not mine.
Round one, fight!
I am magnificent!
Round two, fight.
Oh!
Gideonian, like Jade?
Yes, but why?
You know she's got a sister?
Round one. Fight!
Pissed at your father, aren't you?
Argus should have trusted me to rule Adenia.
He saw through your shit just like I do.
Round one. Fight!
Give you Adenia.
How, Kano?
That info's gonna cost you, mate.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, your God.
Round two, fight.
I knew your father, Rain.
Then acknowledge my god.
You are unworthy to be his heir.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Unworthy.
No, my father feared me, Devorah.
Then you are fortunate he let you live.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Brutality.
The storm is over.
Rain wins. Flawless victory.
Not your lineage that I despise, Rain.
Then what is it, Princess?
Your attempt on Kotal's life.
Round one, fight.
Oh.
2, fight! Brutality.
This is my reign.
Reign wins.
The Madoka should not fear you.
My empire will stop at your borders.
We've heard such promises before.
Round one. Fight!
Betrayed Kotal Kahn to Melina.
Given the chance, I would have betrayed her too.
You are not to be trusted.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you.
Kronika was dead, the hourglass taken, and Adenia's future mine to command. I had obtained all I had wanted. All except that which I had wanted most, to know the true story of my parentage. That I was a bastard, I knew. Born of an illicit affair between the Adenian god Argus and a mortal woman, Amara. But what I didn't know until the hourglass showed me was that I and my mother were both victims. She hadn't abandoned me. Thanks to my father's lies, she had thought me stillborn. I was stolen away and left to rot among peasants, while my mother died from grief. Argus hid his scandal and his shame by killing the one person who ever loved me. For that, he will die. As will his sons, Taven and Dagon. His beloved wife, Delia, she I will let live. Let her heart break as my mother's did, as she weeps over her children's corpses.